Here's a challenge for you. See if you can do for the next minute what 68-year-old Paul Drinan did for much longer.
This painful-looking position is called the plank. For most people, holding it for a few seconds would be a test of endurance, but try doing it for over 30 minutes. Not a problem for 68-year-old Paul Drinan. He managed to stay perfectly still with all his weight on the tips of his toes and his forearms for a whopping 33 minutes and 40 seconds.
Even younger, it's going to take you on. Trust me.
It's a personal best time, and not to mention a world record. He managed to smash that in 20 minutes. It was painful just to watch, but throughout the whole record-breaking ordeal, the Gold Coaster managed a smile.
You got this, Paul. You got this.
He's super fit and has already broken the Sanctuary Cove Gym's record for the number of push-ups and chin-ups. And to Paul Drinan, this just seemed like a natural progression.
That was my last milestone. So it was as if I was chasing somebody else all the time.
And his tips for staying in top shape.
You know, low fat, low salt, low sugar, low everything, really. It's a bit boring. Lots of water.
It certainly seems to be working for him. On the Gold Coast, Simon Hooper, 10 News.